Chaos ASMR here, and I'm back with another video. And as always, I hope this video finds you doing well. So I've been watching my weight recently, and I thought, you know what? I really feel like eating a good burger. And so I thought I'd share my recipe for a great low-calorie burger for you today, with all of the flavors you know and love in a regular burger. So, we're gonna prepare it, we're going to cook it, and we are going to eat it. So, if that sounds good to you, if this sounds like a video you want to watch, kick back, relax, clear your mind of any stress and anxiety that may be weighing you down, and we'll head to the kitchen and get started. Okay, so welcome to my kitchen. So I thought I would show you all of the ingredients that we're going to use for this tiny burger. And from there, we'll move along into the prep and then into the actual cooking. So I've got to start with the smallest cutting board that I have. Okay. Now, for the actual ingredients of this burger, some of you might look at this and think, wow, that's a boring burger, but that's just typically how I like it. So first off is our ground beef. As you can see, a tiny amount. And how we'll be seasoning that today is simply with black pepper, garlic powder, and some freshly cracked sea salt. I'm going to mince a little bit of onion to put on top as well. And we can't forget the cheese. Here's your standard run-of-the-mill hamburger buns. And finally, mayonnaise. This is great because it's seed oil free mayonnaise. So that's what we'll be doing today. So let's get to prepping. I think I want to start with the bun because cutting it. Cutting it to size will be the most challenging aspect of this. So I'll just get rid of the rest of these for now. So using this bread knife, I think I just want to try to cut something of a circle. Like something like this. And don't this won't go to waste. I use it to make some croutons for a dinner salad or something. I'll put this here and kind of trace around it. That's what I'll do. Looks good to me. We'll take a little bit of the bulk out of this, just so the ingredients are evenly proportioned. And we'll just put the rest of this aside for now. And here we'll just trim it up a tiny little bit. There, I think that looks pretty good. What do you think? Pleasing to the eye. Delicious. Okay, there's our cheese. Now for our beef. So we'll just do a couple of good cracks of salt. Or maybe one. I'll do a dash of garlic powder. And some pepper, lots of black pepper. Okay, now we'll just mix this up. So now I'm gonna shape this into kind of the best patty that I can. Maybe even a little bit less meat. I want it to fit on the bun. Make sure to spread it out flat and evenly. It's probably gonna curl up once I put it in the pan. There, how does that look? Okay. Just a little toasted bun action. So we'll put it right in there and the other one right there. Shouldn't take too long, and then we'll get to cooking the meat, frying up the onion, and melting the cheese. Adding a little bit of butter to the pan. I guess a lot. Let me pour off that excess. I just wanted to maintain some of its structural integrity. So, like I said, perfect low-calorie meal, especially if you're trying to watch your weight and maintain a healthy lifestyle. You could even take it one step further and eat half of this and save the half for lunch tomorrow, which is what I think I'm gonna do. So, let me try. Get this nice cheesy side. It tastes delicious. The meat is seasoned perfectly. The melted cheddar is a really nice touch. And I really enjoy a grilled onion on a burger, and I can really taste those coming through. Mayo adds some creaminess, nice toasted bun. I would highly recommend this. You know what? I'm feeling a little adventurous today. I think I'm gonna eat the entire burger for you guys. So, here we go. a lot of flavor jam-packed into that little burger. I mean, I made it tiny for the novelty of it, but it actually is really tasty and enjoyable. I wish I made a full-sized one. But anyways, you guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I appreciate you being here, watching all your guys' comments, likes. I really appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video. I'm Chaos ASMR. This has been Making a Tiny Cheeseburger. We'll see you in the next video. Peace.